Okay, so this is the fifth part of a five-part series on marketing yourself as an investor agent. So enjoy, guys. Hope you've been liking this series. Last one. Next series coming up is on rules of engagement for being an investor agent. Okay, take care. God bless. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.